A bit of a divergence for the two young stars of the Penguins. Sidney Crosby came into the day without a single regulation time goal in his last six games. Evgeny Malkin has scored seven times in the Penguins' last seven games. Penguins have won five straight, host of the Panthers. Don't get the wrong idea. Sidney's been strong, been dishing out a lot of pucks here. Finds Ryan Whitney, who finds Malkin after the denial right there. Malkin, just easy as you please, one saved and puts in the rebound. Penguins up 2-0. Then, third period, Pittsburgh goes for the knockout.
Now Malkin to Crosby, a shot, score! Finally, Sid gets on the board in front of the home fans, and the Penguins make it 3-0 with 2:41 to go.
Sid, the kid, gets his right there, 3-0. Penguins win their sixth straight.